Hey guys, great news for fans as Mayor of Kingstown gets a Season 2. While Paramount is yet to officially announce Season 2, the industry production source reports that pre-production of Mayor of Kingstown Season 2 started in May 2021, and the filming will begin soon. The renewal of the crime thriller series was very much expected. First, Mayor of Kingstown has an impressively high IMDb viewer approval score of 8.3 out of 10. Most importantly, the premiere episode, which was simulcast on cable and online, drew an audience of nearly 3 million viewers, becoming Paramount's most watched debut in 3 years. The series was created by 51-year-old American actor Taylor Sheridan, best known as David Hale from Sons of Anarchy. Many don't know that he also created hit TV series Yellowstone, The Last Cowboy, and 1883. After the nail-biting, brutal finale of Mayor of Kingstown, we can't wait to see what's in store for Mike McCluskey in Season 2 and how he deals with the inmates after the prison breakout. In our opinion, Mike handled the riot masterfully, especially the rescue mission of his brother Kyle and his teammate Ian, the only ones left alive from the squad. It was a treat to watch great TV actor Jeremy Renner on the small screen, and if you're a fan, check him out in the Disney Plus action series Hawkeye. Please, share your thoughts on the Mayor of Kingstown and season finale in the comments. And thanks for your likes, it means a lot to us.